See it first on Sydney's 10 News First.